Two meetings took place today in the build-up to Battleground 2014. In Chennai, Akhilesh Yadav met Jayalalitha, and in Mumbai, Subramaniam Swamy met Uddhav Thackeray. While Akhilesh took a swipe at Narendra Modi and Rahul Gandhi, Swamy was seen batting for Modi in his lobbying with the Shiv Sena.
Akhilesh Yadav in Chennai for a youth conference. But his real intent was political.
Samajwadi Party believes that there should be a third force at national level. Congress has failed on several different issues. Isliye kaha ki UPA ko ab sarkar mein rehne ki koi aavashyakta nahi.
Akhilesh even taking time out to visit the secretariat for a 30-minute meeting with Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha. While the context of their discussion was not revealed, Akhilesh took a swipe at Narendra Modi and Rahul Gandhi.
कि देश के बड़े बड़े उद्योगपतियों की संस्थाओं ने तय कर दिया अपने प्रधानमंत्री सीआईआई ने और फिक्की ने तो उन्होंने तो जोड़ी अच्छी बना दी है दो लीडर्स बना दिए हैं
लिटरली पिचिंग फॉर हिज फादर्स कैंडिडेचर फॉर प्राइम मिनिस्टर
लेकिन देश में प्रधानमंत्री या लीडर वही होगा जो गरीब की किसान की और गाँव में रहने वाले लोगों की बात को समझेगा
The question of who will lead India also on Subramanian Swamy's mind when he called on Shiv Sena leader Uddhav Thackeray in Mumbai.
Shiv Sena is in favor of an early meeting of the NDA to decide this. And I will convey this to Mr. Advani.
Swamy clearly making a pitch for Narendra Modi.
Namely, when the time when Balasaheb said that Sushma should be the PM candidate, that time Modi was nowhere in the picture. Nobody was talking about it. So now a new situation has arisen. We should have an NDA meeting and decide who should be the candidate.
Two political meetings, one in Chennai and another in Mumbai, both a part of the ongoing political build-up to 2014. Bureau Report, Times Now.